Skagit Lake. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a flash flood warning for Eastern Cuyahoga County, Skagit County, Lake County, 3 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Monday. At 8:47 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated slow-moving thunderstorms with very heavy rainfall across the warned area. 2 to 4 inches of rain have already fallen over parts of the warned area. An additional 1 to 3 inches of rain is expected, which may lead to intense flash flooding in Geauga County. Locations include Painesville, Chardon, Willoughby, South Russell. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage areas in low-lying spots. Flooding is occurring or is imminent. Most flood-related deaths occur in automobiles. Do not attempt to cross water-covered bridges, dips, or low water crossings. Never try to cross a flowing stream, even a small one, on foot or in a vehicle. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 3 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Monday for the following counties: in Ohio, Cuyahoga, Geauga, and Lake.
Same spot right there.
A flash flood warning.